fun. This is the Sonicake Rock Stage Rock Bar. Sonic Bar. Sonicake. Talk about fun. This is the Sonicake Sonic Bar Rock Stage. There are a couple of Sonic Bars, and they all feature different configurations of amps and multi-effects. This one is based firmly in the 80s classic rock genre, as you can hear. You've got a chorus here, you've got a rock amp, which is basically an emulation of a hot-rodded Marshall, I guess, and you've got a beautiful warm delay and a sort of a spring reverb happening up the end here, and you can switch on or off cabinet simulation. So if you're using it into an amplifier, you probably want to switch that off, or if you're using it into another speaker emulator, like the Cab ZS from GFI system or Torpedo or one of those sorts of things, you can elect to switch it on or off. I'm going to use the built-in cab sim because it sounds very good. This is a PRS studio, dates back to about 2011, which I love. I thought it might be apt for this demo because it's got, you know, the single coil splits and all that sort of stuff. And I'm running it directly into Logic via a Quantum PreSonus. So there's the clean sound just from the back pickup with the cab sim on. Let's have a look at this reverb first. It's a mixture between spring and plate by the sounds of things. I'll back it off to noon. Now the delay. So we've got a blend control here, which is a blending from dry to wet. And then we've got repeats, and it will go into self-oscillation. But we don't need that right at the moment. Maximum delay time is 's just nice and subtle. Then we've got the rock amp, and it's got its own volume control, it's got its own tone control, and it's got gain. So we'll start the gain down at about almost off. Nice crunchy overdrive, bring it up to about 10 o'clock. And to a 2 o'clock. And all the way. And then you've got the classic chorus, the Bucket Brigade delay type chorus. To do the Leslie thing if you wanted to. I like it at about noon, the old Goldilocks level. So you can use it as a clean thing as well. Oh. great, isn't it? Let's have a listen with the Strat, because we can, and we should. And the PRS is kind of dark and kind of good. This is an Eric Johnson Strat. As you can hear, far less output. How's the preamp sound? Nothing wrong with that. Tone control up. Sonicake, the Sonicake, Sonic Bar, Rockstage. Stay tuned, I'll demo the other two as well. See ya.